And good morning to you, Oklahoma. I'm Anita Blanton.
And I'm Matt Garcia. On this Monday, when we're having snow, we are getting all the answers for you just so when you head out the door. And we're also on our live wire right now, too.
That's right. Lots of resources for you online, so make sure you're hopping on there. We're chatting with you, updating you online, but also right here on the air. So let's go over to First Alert meteorologist Damon Lane. Damon, what's the latest on what's happening outside?
We have one band of snow that's making its way through the Oklahoma City metro, but you can see places like El Reno and in towards Canadian County. That snow is now coming to an end, so this continues to track off towards the east. Places like Guthrie, Edmond, as you make way through Oklahoma City, more we had the snow falling down. Same thing in Norman, but this is going to continue to push off towards east. This may drop a quick half inch of snow, but that snow that you had last night when you're going to bed is now well off and towards eastern Oklahoma. And notice how Ada right here, according to our radar, we have just enough warm air over Ada that it should be changing over from snow to rain. And that's going to be the trend throughout the mornings that we're going to continue to watch this air continue to warm. And that means that the snow threat will begin to diminish. We have some light snow falling over Ponca City and Stillwater, but roads are still slick and hazardous this morning from Ponca City to Enid, right down through Oklahoma City and continuing down south on I-35, and as you make your way down to H.E. Bailey towards Lawton. Now, temperatures right now in War Acres are at 32 degrees, 33 now in Norman, 32 in Moore. So again, once we see temperatures get above freezing, that should really help out with those road conditions this morning and take it from being ice to maybe just some slush. The snow will come to an end by 6 a.m. right down I-35, and we can see some lingering snow and rain showers. But 33 at 7 a.m., 34 by 8 a.m., and then by 9 a.m., 34, and that melting will continue. Back to you.